Secretary, I need these sorted ASAP. Are you listening to me?
No,
I need this in 5 minutes. I also need you to go over my schedule and see if my pants are ready.
Yes, ma'am. I mean, sir, are you still...
What an asshole.
Jeez, you scared me. Who are you?
I'm your personal director. I'm here to help you. You know, if you got an earpiece, it would make it so much easier to do your job.
Who let you in here?
Doesn't matter.
You can't let this guy take you for granted. You're letting him walk all over you when I need you to take charge and kick some ass.
I'm not the type. I just come in here, do my job, and maybe one day they'll appreciate me and see my value.
I know your worth. You know your worth. But the only way the man's gonna know your worth is if you show him. You've got your master's degree in business, but you're answering phones and dry cleaning his suits.
I know.
You don't know. How do you think Melanie Griffith went from a lowly secretary to a corporate bigwig in the 1988 smash hit Working Girl? It wasn't by sitting around and feeling sorry for herself.
That's just a movie.
Just a movie? Give me a second to react here. Okay, I'm good.
Nothing is ever just a movie. Melanie Griffith used all of her assets to outwit her boss, played masterfully by Sigourney Weaver.
The odds were against her, but she did it anyway. Do you remember how?
Didn't Melanie Griffith impersonate her boss to secure a huge deal because her boss broke her leg skiing and then she stole away her boyfriend?
Exactly!
So you want me to impersonate my boss?
No, don't be silly. Your boss is a man. I want you to sleep with your boss in order to get everything you want. Threaten to break his wife's legs if he resists. I'll be in the bushes taking pictures just in case we need those for later.
Okay, you're the director.
That I am. Let's get to work.
Action! Now undo that top button of your shirt. One more. Like two peaches covered in sugar peeking out of the daisy patch. Now you've got it!
Byte Television, where ADD is A-OK. Yep, that's an Emmy. And we didn't even have to steal it.